The state today strengthened its ties with sister state Hiroshima Prefecture in Japan. The State Department of Education's superintendent and Hiroshima Prefecture superintendent signed a statement of intent. It marks the start of a new teacher exchange program between the two school districts, which is expected to launch in 2017.
We're looking for opportunities for our students to experience the world beyond Hawaii. And I think these are opportunities that students can feel really comfortable knowing that there's a history of this friendship.
There are currently 11 high schools in Hawaii that have sister schools in Hiroshima. This event also coincides with President Obama's visit to Hiroshima on the same day.